Candy has very, very, very low amounts of radiation, no more than what's already inside of you, inside your bones and your blood, because of...
This is day one of the Dog and Pony Show with TEPCO as they attempt to convince us that they're pulling fuel rods from a unit 4 spent fuel pool. And why do I say that? Because there's these FOIA documents, Freedom of Information Act documents, that paint a completely different picture of a catastrophic damage to Unit 4, walls blown out, cracks in the pool, inventory, water inventory lost, a Zerk fire, melt on the floor. These are from the Freedom of Information Act documents pertaining to Fukushima, and it paints a completely different picture. In fact, that's why many of us are scratching our heads and say, well, what are you talking about? You're unloading from spent fuel pool number. Well, that's impossible. I mean, if you are, it would just be a few of the fresh assemblies that had never been used before. But the non-checkerboarded fuel that was packed tightly, okay, and they didn't space the hot ones out with cool ones in between, lost all the water, they got extremely hot, they burst into fire, there was zirconium cladding fire, and there was a major catastrophe to the spent fuel at Unit 4.
Using nuclear energy or nuclear materials, use them safely, and keep people in the environment safe.